on tomorrow's street.
Like something better yet tonight.
Yeah.
Sora! Over here! I found some! I think I see something on the roof!
Up next.
mobs are getting away!
I'd venture that's nearly enough.
Thank you. Aye, that's all of them. Now, to my final task. Be back in a trice. There, mates. Fit to sail any sea. Now, Sora, one final inquiry. Is there any particular reason you wanted this ship?
Yeah. To explore the seas. Free as the wind.
Good answer. You are a pirate, Captain Sora.
But Jack, why do you keep saying final? Like you're leaving.
Ah, it's because this me has run his course, mate.
This you?
Aye, the surrogate me that the goddess of the sea sent here to help you lot. Of course, any me is still me. I may be duplicatable, but I'm always incomparable. The sea, she smiles upon us, Sora. And let's leave it at that, shall we? For now, the real me has a crucial engagement. At Shipwreck Cove, where the pirate brethren will meet Beckett and his lot in battle to win back our freedom.
Then let us help.
No, it's for pirates to resolve, but not you, Sora. You're as free as the wind now, and far you'll go.
Oh.
Wow.
So Jack was showing us the way.
Even if he did get cracked.
Jack, he said it was the pirates' battle to fight. But a fight for pirates
is a fight for us!
Come on, let's find the real Jack.
You made a deal with me, Jack, to deliver the pirates. And here they are. Don't be bashful. Step up. Claim your reward.
Sparrow! Your debt to me is still to be satisfied. 100 years in servitude aboard the Dutchman. As a start.
That debt was paid, mate.
You escaped!
I propose an exchange. Will leaves with us. And you can take Jack.
Done.
Undone.
Done.
Jack's one of the 9 pirate lords. You have no right.
King.
As you command, your nibs.
Scurvy blackguard!
Easy there, mate. You wouldn't want to damage the leverage now, would you?
Now.
Just...
advise your brethren. You can fight, and all of you will die, or you cannot fight, in which case only most of you will die.
We will fight, and you will die.
Some of them skittered back out to sea. Who knows?
Must be Shipwreck Cove, the place that Jack told us about. Look, didn't we sail past that rock before?
Waiting for our help.
Jack said Shipwreck Cove, right?
Yeah, let's go!
Prepared, or we'll only get in the way.
Ah, you do know how to make good time. Yes, one must simply marvel at your celerity. But such compulsive behavior is eventually going to bring you nothing but sorrow.
Lost him again!
How are we gonna go after him?
First, get those harness.
Right.
Thank you.
down!
Let's do this! He's plotting to swipe the chest in the heat of battle.
To Shipwreck Cove!
Fast!
Careful!